Sally Weathervane reporting live here from Duck, North Carolina in the Outer Banks. Now what you see is a vacation storm, one that families might not have planned for, but one that you need to heed caution about nevertheless. There's thunder clapping. The typical activities such as the beach, the pool are now off limits, but what you can do is enjoy the storm inside where it's safe. Clapping thunder, as mentioned, Sally Weathervane signing off.